taking over our communities and our country. Tonight, Zappy is depicting a young lady who has been a witness to many murders committed by her brother. Tonight, she would like to admonish the audience as well as the entire Federation to speak out instead of staying silent and allowing Saint Kitts and Nevis to suffer.
He was a real killer. He had no mercy. I had to remain silent for all these years. I'm sorry, but I can't keep it inside anymore. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Gentlemen, Put your hands together for contestant number 6, representing the Charles E. Mills Secondary